Hi guys, and welcome to another video tutorial of Adobe Illustrator CC Basic Series. Today we will learn about the different ways to move around inside an Illustrator project and also zoom in and out in Illustrator. We will learn what shortcuts are associated with these actions and which are the best ways to navigate inside an Illustrator document. The first way to zoom in and out is to use the Control and plus or minus keys on the keyboard. The plus key will zoom you in and the minus key will zoom you out. You can also use the zoom tool for it. You might have seen me use it quite often in my Illustrator workflow. The keyboard shortcut for the zoom tool is the Z key. Once the zoom tool is selected, then just click anywhere on the work area and it will zoom into it. And to zoom out, hold the Alt key and then click and it will zoom you out. Now if you wanted to zoom in or out without changing the tool that you are working with, then simply hold the Control plus Spacebar keys to use the functionality of the Zoom tool. One more thing I wanted to tell you about the zooming function in Illustrator is that, depending on the computer hardware that you have, your experience might be slightly different. If I zoom in and out, by clicking and dragging the left mouse button left or right, then you can see it is zooming in an animated way. That's why it's called an animated zoom. And it depends on the performance of your GPU, but if you don't have a suitable GPU or the animated zoom in function is off in the preferences, then it will not zoom in like that. Let me show you. Turn off the animated zoom in the preferences. Instead, if you click and drag, the marquee selection area is created to which you are zoomed into. As you can see, I am zoomed into the area to which I create a marquee around. It's not a bad way of zooming around. Some people actually prefer it, but I like the animated way better. The other thing that we are going to talk about in this video is the panning around action. If you don't know what panning actually means, then don't worry, it simply means to move around in your work area of the project file that you have opened. To move around in an Illustrator, you can use the hand tool, and the keyboard shortcut for that is H. If you have selected the hand tool and click with the left mouse button and then drag, you will move in different directions in your work area. Like this. Just like the zoom tool. If you like to use the panning ability without changing the current tool that you are using, suppose the pen tool or something else, then just hold the spacebar key on the keyboard and your cursor will temporarily change into a hand tool and you can pan around with it, like this. This shortcut is much faster way to move around inside a project file. One last thing before concluding this video, I would like to tell you is that, if you are lost in your work area due to extreme zoom in and outs, and wanted to quickly get back to the fit document view, then just simply click Control plus 0 keys on the keyboard and you will be returned to the fit document to view. This little shortcut is a real-time saver inside Illustrator. I hope you are a little bit more clear about the concept of panning and zooming in Illustrator after watching this video, but if you still have any questions, you can ask about it in the comment section, and I will get back to you on that, because I always reply to all my comments, albeit sometimes a little late. Okay, that's it for now. I will hopefully see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye and take care.